Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. If you have a Celestron electronic mount and you are looking to connect multiple devices to your mount and you have only one spare AUX port, here with me today I have just the thing for you, Celestron AUX Port Splitter, model number 93919. Today what we are going to do is an unboxing of AUX Port Splitter and see what it is used for and how it works. Before we get started, if you are new to my channel and you are not yet subscribed, please click on that subscribe button and click that bell icon to get the notifications for all my new videos. Let's get started. So this is what you get when you order an AUX port splitter. This is a simple transparent packaging in which you get the splitter. On the top of the packaging, you will see a small label that says it is made by Celestron. It is an AUX port splitter with a model number 93919. There are some warning information and the manufacturing location information and trademarks, and there is nothing more on this package. So let's open this packaging. So inside the packaging, you do not have any guides or information. This is a straightforward equipment. This creates an extra auxiliary port on your Celestron computerized mount. This is an AUX port splitter. Two auxiliary ports are required to use accessories like Celestron StarSense AutoAlign, your Wi-Fi module or a motor controller, anything that you need to connect along with your hand controller. In addition to your hand controller, this is what you can use to convert your one AUX port into two. So adapter has two 6-pin auxiliary port output here, and you have one 6-pin input. This is what it goes into your one auxiliary port, and which is what is converted into two AUX port. As you can see, it is marked clearly as an AUX port. Also, using this AUX port splitter, you can easily add your second auxiliary port on your Celestron mount with a Celestron AUX port splitter. This is a parallel adapter, plugs into your AUX and hand controller port on your computerized telescope. So this is not just that you can put it into auxiliary port, this is also that you can connect with your hand controller port as well. So this splits your whatever port that you connect to into two ports, allowing you to connect the Celestron StarSense AutoAlign and other peripheral devices to your telescope and still keep the hand controllers plugged in. So this is pretty much handy for various applications that you can use it for. So this is what you get in the box. I will have another video in which I can show you how to connect this to an Celestron electronic mount. I have with me a Celestron SLT-127 telescope to which I will be connecting this, and I will put the link in the description for my new video or on the video later to show you how this is connected and used with a computerized mount. So that is all for the unboxing of this AUX port splitter. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, click that like button and hit that bell icon to get the notifications for all my new videos. Thank you guys, thanks for watching, and clear skies.